Do you want to call the meeting to order? Lisa, roll call, please.
Dan Marie.
Here.
Andrew Schaefer.
Here.
Lisa Hatch.
Here.
Tyson Neff.
Here.
Andrew Key.
Here.
Trey Roby.
Here.
Matthew Philbrook.
Here.
Lisa, would you do the invocation for us, please?
Certainly. Our Heavenly Father, we come before thee and give thee thanks for this community and for all that we do have. We're grateful for. We ask thee to help this community to thrive and to grow. And we pray that as a council that we might be able to make good decisions and listen to the people and do what thou would have us do. And we're grateful for thy guiding hand. And we say it's in the name of thy Son, Jesus Christ. Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Okay, got to fix it.
Okay, our item is approval of the minutes of the April 10th, 2018 meeting. Everyone had a chance to look those over? Any comments or corrections? If not, motion to approve?
So moved. A second.
Motion by Tyson, second by Matt, to approve the minutes of the April 10th meeting. Those in favor signify saying aye.
Aye.
Opposed say no. Okay, minutes are approved. That's the last of our business for the outgoing council. I'd like to take time out of one eye and maybe enjoy the ceremony with you and thank the community for having me up here and wish you all the best.
Thank you. Thank you for your service.
Most of you did good.
And I think not only from the council that's up here now, but from our community, for the many years that you've been with the council, whether it be as a trustee or as a mayor, I think that the town is deeply in debt for all the things that you've done for the town of Rangeley, and I know you'll be missed in the town, but not missed at the same time. So I think very much appreciate it.
Big speech.
Thank you.
I gave my speech.
You've been mayor for 6 years and 4 months.
Yeah.
And a council member for
5 years.
8 years and was it 3 years?
Total of ten.
That's pretty awesome. What an invitation.
Enjoyed it.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Lisa's been on for the council for 2 terms.
8 years.
And I can remember one of the first things with Lisa was getting a $50,000 grant for the fire department, which had nothing to do with the town council whatsoever, but the time and dedication and heart, as we all know, that you gave to the town council is up and beyond. So we will miss you very much also, Lisa.
Thank you so much. Thank you to the whole community. I've loved serving them. Just got to move into the next chapter. My husband says, we're traveling, we're in retirement. Stop. So I'm moving on to the next, but I appreciate it.
Thank you, guys.
Good luck to all of you. I know you'll do well.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.